You want tools that are easy to use, reduce risk, allow you to scale faster, maximize resources, and get your applications and services to market as quickly as possible. You also want to be able to modernize operations as you mix in new container projects, with options to easily move workloads among different environments, all while managing everything in one place. What if there was a way to do all that without having to change your existing OpenStack workloads? Red Hat has been working to more tightly integrate Red Hat OpenStack Platform with Red Hat OpenShift to make this possible. Red Hat OpenStack Services on OpenShift provides a new architecture for OpenStack that takes advantage of the benefits of Kubernetes for improved resource management and scalability, greater flexibility across the hybrid cloud, simplified development and DevOps practices, and more. A new podified control plane powered by Red Hat OpenShift allows you to manage your existing OpenStack services along with any new containerized workloads, while your OpenStack data plane remains the same. You also get faster deployment and a non-disruptive upgrade process with Ansible, along with a consistent experience and unified observability of your current and new workloads in one place. With the combination of Kubernetes and OpenStack, you can innovate quickly and manage all types of applications, bare metal, virtualized, and containerized together. While some things will change, like the ability to scale private clouds like never before, simplify management of your diverse open ecosystems, and take advantage of cloud-native workflows to develop faster, you'll still be on a familiar platform. Your applications can remain as they are, and the same level of customization through plugins and partners is still there too. Future-proof your existing investments and get on the path forward to easier installation, lightning-fast deployments, and unified management from the core to the edge with Red Hat OpenStack Services on OpenShift.